made in 2000 something with a dotted nozzle.
Oh my god.